हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई कैन टेल यू अबाउट द मूवी स्टार वार एपिसोड फर्स्ट द फैंटम मेनेस इज 1999 अमेरिकन एपिक स्पेस ओपेरा मूवी रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जॉर्ज लुकास। गाइस, मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्वी-गॉन जिन एंड ओबी-वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस, ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस, 13 ईयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द इरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक। द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्वी-गॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी-वान केनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द सिक्योरिंग ए पीसफुल एंड टू द इंटरप्लेनेटरी ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट। हे गाइस, यंग स्लाइ विद अनयूजुअली स्ट्रॉन्ग नेचुरल पावर ऑफ द फोर्स। एंड हे गाइस, दिस मूवी रन टाइम अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 2 hours 13 minutes लॉन्ग एंड मूवी बजट इंफॉर्मेशन एस्टिमेट सजेस्ट दैट 115 million डॉलर। मूवी प्लॉट समरी। जेडी नाइट क्वी-गॉन जिन एंड ओबी-वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस, दे इमर्ज एज द इंबॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्कॉट क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट। देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी। दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉकर। मोरल स्टोरी। The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. मूवी प्रोडक्शन। द फैंटम मेनस मार्क द रिटर्न ऑफ द स्टार वार राइटर जॉर्ज लुकास टू डायरेक्टिंग आफ्टर ए 22 ईयर्स। गाइस, मूवी क्लोजली रियलाइज ऑन ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग विजुअल इफेक्ट वाइनरिंग यूजिंग CGI टू क्रिएट फैंटास्टिकल क्रिएचर एंड एनवायरमेंट। क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन। द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेस्ड। सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिकल गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जॉर्ज बिंक्स। Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्वी-गॉन जिन एंड ओबी-वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस, ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस, 13 ईयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द इरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक। द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्वी-गॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी-वान केनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hours 13 minutes long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्वी-गॉन जिन एंड ओबी-वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस, दे इमर्ज एज द इंबॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्कॉट क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट। देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी। दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉकर। मोरल स्टोरी। The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. मूवी प्रोडक्शन। द फैंटम मेनस मार्क द रिटर्न ऑफ द स्टार वार राइटर जॉर्ज लुकास टू डायरेक्टिंग आफ्टर ए 22 ईयर्स। गाइस, मूवी क्लोजली रियलाइज ऑन ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग विजुअल इफेक्ट वाइनरिंग यूजिंग CGI टू क्रिएट फैंटास्टिकल क्रिएचर एंड एनवायरमेंट। क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन। द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेस्ड। सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिकल गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जॉर्ज बिंक्स। deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. The story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Sly with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. The story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Sly with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेज सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिक्स गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जार जार बिंक्स डीप रिव्यू एंड एनालिसिस द मूवी डेल्व इनटू द पॉलिटिकल पैरानोमा ऑफ द स्टार वार यूनिवर्स शोकेसिंग द एनर्जी स्ट्रगल बिटवीन द रिपब्लिक एंड राइजिंग थ्रीट गाइस द मूवी डिलीवर द आइकॉनिक डबल ब्लेडेड एडिशनल की डिटेल्स ऑफ दिस एंचेंटिंग मूवी गाइस मूवी साउंड ट्रैक कंपोज थ्रू जॉन विलियम इज द मेमोरेबल एडिशन टू द स्टार वार लेगेसी एंड गाइस दिस मूवी बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $1.46 बिलियन वर्ल्ड वाइड कलेक्शन अगेंस्ट इन प्रोडक्शन बजट ऑफ $115 मिलियन मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Sly with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, amygdala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delve into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie deliver the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection. Against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age during the era of the Galactic Republic. The plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Sly with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, amygdala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. मूवी प्रोडक्शन द फैंटम मेनस मार्क द रिटर्न ऑफ द स्टार वार राइटर जॉर्ज लुकास टू डायरेक्टिंग आफ्टर ए 22 ईयर्स। गाइस मूवी क्लोजली रियलाइज ऑन ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग विजुअल इफेक्ट वाइनरिंग यूजिंग CGI टू क्रिएट फैंटास्टिकल क्रिएचर एंड एनवायरमेंट। क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेज सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिक्स गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जार जार बिंक्स। डीप रिव्यू एंड एनालिसिस द मूवी डेल्व इनटू द पॉलिटिकल पैरानोमा ऑफ द स्टार वार यूनिवर्स शोकेसिंग द एनर्जी स्ट्रगल बिटवीन द रिपब्लिक एंड राइजिंग थ्रेट। गाइस द मूवी डिलीवर द आइकॉनिक डबल ब्लेडेड। एडिशनल की डिटेल्स ऑफ दिस एंचेंटिंग मूवी। गाइस मूवी साउंड ट्रैक कंपोज थ्रू जॉन विलियम इज द मेमोरेबल एडिशन टू द स्टार वार लेगेसी। एंड गाइस दिस मूवी बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $1.46 बिलियन वर्ल्ड वाइड कलेक्शन अगेंस्ट इन प्रोडक्शन बजट ऑफ $115 मिलियन। मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Sly with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द एम्बॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्कॉट क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. मूवी प्रोडक्शन द फैंटम मेनस मार्क द रिटर्न ऑफ द स्टार वार राइटर जॉर्ज लुकास टू डायरेक्टिंग आफ्टर ए 22 ईयर्स। गाइस मूवी क्लोजली रियलाइज ऑन ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग विजुअल इफेक्ट वाइनरिंग यूजिंग CGI टू क्रिएट फैंटास्टिकल क्रिएचर एंड एनवायरमेंट। क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेज सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिक्स गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जार जार बिंक्स। Deep review and analysis. The movie delve into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie deliver the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Sly with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द एम्बॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्कॉट क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. The story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the secret. Curing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minutes long, and movie budget information estimates suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minutes long, and movie budget information estimates suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट, क्वीगॉन जिन एंड ओबी-वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लेनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंबॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर। दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमीडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लेनेट। देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी। दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड अनाकिन स्काईवॉकर। मोरल स्टोरी। The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with the protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follow Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with the protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follow Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme Amidala of Nova is hope of the security securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Sly with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hours 13 minutes long, and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary: Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, amygdala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story: the movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to form our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper, even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production: The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception: The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis: the movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire, age during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme Amidala of Nova, is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Sly with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hours 13 minutes long, and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary: Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, amygdala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story: the movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to form our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper, even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production: The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception: the movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis: the movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान कोनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission they meet a small boy who has the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. एडिशनल की डिटेल्स ऑफ दिस एंचेंटिंग मूवी गाइस, मूवी साउंड ट्रैक कम्पोज थ्रू जॉन विलियम इज द मेमोरेबल एडिशन टू द स्टार वार लेगेसी। एंड गाइस दिस मूवी बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $1.46 बिलियन वर्ल्ड वाइड कलेक्शन अगेंस्ट इन प्रोडक्शन बजट ऑफ $115 मिलियन। मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द इरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slab with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary: जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंबोरल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी: The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production: The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception: The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis: The movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission they meet a small boy who has the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slab with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary: जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंबोरल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी: The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production: The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception: The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. The story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who has the Force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi Master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the Force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hours 13 minutes long. And movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. The story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who has the Force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi Master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the Force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hours 13 minutes long. And movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन। द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेज सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिक्स गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जार जार बिंक्स। डीप रिव्यू एंड एनालिसिस। द मूवी डेल्व इनटू द पॉलिटिकल पैरानोमा ऑफ द स्टार वार यूनिवर्स शोकेसिंग द एनर्जी स्ट्रगल बिटवीन द रिपब्लिक एंड राइजिंग थ्रीट। गाइस द मूवी डिलीवर द आइकॉनिक डबल ब्लेडेड। एडिशनल की डिटेल्स ऑफ दिस एंचेंटिंग मूवी। गाइस मूवी साउंड ट्रैक कंपोज थ्रू जॉन विलियम इज द मेमोरेबल एडिशन टू द स्टार वार लेगेसी। एंड गाइस दिस मूवी बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $1.46 बिलियन वर्ल्ड वाइड कलेक्शन अगेंस्ट इन प्रोडक्शन बजट ऑफ $115 मिलियन। मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक। द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंबोरॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्कॉट क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट। देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी। दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी। The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission they meet a small boy who has the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंबोरॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्कॉट क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट। देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी। दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी। The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. मूवी प्रोडक्शन द फैंटम मेनस मार्क द रिटर्न ऑफ द स्टार वॉर राइटर जॉर्ज लुकास टू डायरेक्टिंग आफ्टर ए 22 ईयर्स। गाइस मूवी क्लोजली रियलाइज ऑन ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग विजुअल इफेक्ट वाइनरिंग यूजिंग CGI टू क्रिएट फैंटास्टिकल क्रिएचर एंड एनवायरमेंट। क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेज सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिक्स गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जॉर्ज आर बिंक्स। डीप रिव्यू एंड एनालिसिस द मूवी डेल्व इनटू द पॉलिटिकल पैरानोमा ऑफ द स्टार वॉर यूनिवर्स शोकेसिंग द एनर्जी स्ट्रगल बिटवीन द रिपब्लिक एंड राइजिंग थ्रेट। गाइस द मूवी डिलीवर द आइकॉनिक डबल ब्लेडेड। एडिशनल की डिटेल्स ऑफ दिस एंचेंटिंग मूवी। गाइस मूवी साउंड ट्रैक कंपोज थ्रू जॉन विलियम इज द मेमोरेबल एडिशन टू द स्टार वॉर लेगेसी। एंड गाइस दिस मूवी बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $1.46 बिलियन वर्ल्ड वाइड कलेक्शन अगेंस्ट इन प्रोडक्शन बजट ऑफ $115 मिलियन। मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंवॉल्व्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. मूवी प्रोडक्शन द फैंटम मेनस मार्क द रिटर्न ऑफ द स्टार वॉर राइटर जॉर्ज लुकास टू डायरेक्टिंग आफ्टर ए 22 ईयर्स। गाइस मूवी क्लोजली रियलाइज ऑन ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग विजुअल इफेक्ट वाइनरिंग यूजिंग CGI टू क्रिएट फैंटास्टिकल क्रिएचर एंड एनवायरमेंट। क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेज सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिक्स गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जॉर्ज आर बिंक्स। Deep review and analysis. The movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंवॉल्व्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. The story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minutes long, and movie budget information estimates suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are escort queen Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minutes long, and movie budget information estimates suggest that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट, क्वीगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वन केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लेनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंबॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर। दे आर स्कॉट क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लेनेट। देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी। दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड अनाकिन स्काईवॉल्कर। मोरल स्टोरी। The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with the protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follow Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follow Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with the protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follow Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hours 13 minutes long, and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary: Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, amygdala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story: the movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production: The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception: The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis: the movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. Movie story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who had the force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slav with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hours 13 minutes long, and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary: Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are Scott Queen, amygdala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story: the movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production: The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception: the movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis: the movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द सिक्योरिंग ए पीसफुल इन टू द इंटरप्लेनेटरी ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट हे गाइस यंग स्लैब विद अनयूजुअली स्ट्रॉन्ग नेचुरल पावर ऑफ द फोर्स एंड हे गाइस दिस मूवी रन टाइम अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 2 hours 13 minutes लॉन्ग एंड मूवी बजट इन्फॉर्मेशन एस्टिमेट सजेस्ट दैट $115 million मूवी प्लॉट समरी जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इम्बॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉकर मोरल स्टोरी The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. मूवी प्रोडक्शन द फैंटम मेनस मार्क द रिटर्न ऑफ द स्टार वॉर राइटर जॉर्ज लुका टू डायरेक्टिंग आफ्टर ए 22 इयर्स गाइस मूवी क्लोजली रियलाइज ऑन ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग विजुअल इफेक्ट वाइनरिंग यूजिंग CGI टू क्रिएट फैंटास्टिकल क्रिएचर एंड एनवायरमेंट क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन The movie acquired mixed reviews while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द ईरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young slab with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hours 13 minutes long. And movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इम्बॉयल्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉकर मोरल स्टोरी The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after a 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, wiring using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception The movie acquired mixed reviews while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. एडिशनल की डिटेल्स ऑफ दिस एंचेंटिंग मूवी गाइस, मूवी साउंड ट्रैक कम्पोज थ्रू जॉन विलियम इज द मेमोरेबल एडिशन टू द स्टार वार लेगेसी। एंड गाइस दिस मूवी बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $1.46 बिलियन वर्ल्ड वाइड कलेक्शन अगेंस्ट इन प्रोडक्शन बजट ऑफ $115 मिलियन। मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द इरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slab with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary: जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंवॉल्व्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड अनाकिन स्काईवॉकर। मोरल स्टोरी: The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production: The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception: The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis: The movie delves into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and rising threat. Guys, the movie delivers the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द इरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slab with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary: जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंवॉल्व्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड अनाकिन स्काईवॉकर। मोरल स्टोरी: The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production: The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception: The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. The story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who has the Force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi Master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the Force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minutes long. And movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are escort queen Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review. While the visual has been universally praised, some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political panorama of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million. The story follows Jedi warrior Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are tasked with protecting a princess during a trade dispute between planets. Guys, during their mission, they meet a small boy who has the Force within him. Guys, 13 years before the formation of the Galactic Empire age, during the era of the Galactic Republic, the plot follows Jedi Master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice Obi-Wan Kenobi as they try to protect Queen Padme. Amidala of Nova is hope of the securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slave with the unusually strong natural power of the Force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minutes long. And movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. Jedi Knight Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi are sent to mediate a exchange dispute between the peaceful planet Nova and the greedy Trade Federation. Guys, they emerge as the embroiled in the large warfare. They are escort queen Amidala of the Black Planet. Their adventure leads them to Tatooine. They encounter a young slave named Anakin Skywalker. Moral story. The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन। द मूवी एक्वायर्ड मिक्स रिव्यू व्हाइल द विजुअल हैज बीन यूनिवर्सली प्रेज सम क्रिटिक्स डिटरमाइन द प्लॉट एंड स्पीक लैकिंग विद प्रीसियस क्रिटिक्स गियर टुवर्ड द पर्सन ऑफ जार जार बिंक्स। डीप रिव्यू एंड एनालिसिस। द मूवी डेल्व इनटू द पॉलिटिकल पैरानोमा ऑफ द स्टार वार यूनिवर्स शोकेसिंग द एनर्जी स्ट्रगल बिटवीन द रिपब्लिक एंड राइजिंग थ्रीट। गाइस द मूवी डिलीवर द आइकॉनिक डबल ब्लेडेड। एडिशनल की डिटेल्स ऑफ दिस एंचेंटिंग मूवी। गाइस मूवी साउंड ट्रैक कंपोज थ्रू जॉन विलियम इज द मेमोरेबल एडिशन टू द स्टार वार लेगेसी। एंड गाइस दिस मूवी बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $1.46 बिलियन वर्ल्ड वाइड कलेक्शन अगेंस्ट इन प्रोडक्शन बजट ऑफ $115 मिलियन। मूवी स्टोरी फॉलो जेडी वॉरियर क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान किनोबी आर टास्क विद प्रोटेक्टिंग ए प्रिंसेस ड्यूरिंग ए ट्रेड डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन प्लैनेट। गाइस ड्यूरिंग देयर मिशन दे मीट ए स्मॉल बॉय हु हैड द फोर्स विद इन हिम। गाइस 13 इयर्स बिफोर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक एम्पायर एज ड्यूरिंग द इरा ऑफ द गैलेक्टिक रिपब्लिक। द प्लॉट फॉलो जेडी मास्टर क्विगॉन जिन एंड हिज अप्रेंटिस ओबी वान किनोबी एज दे ट्राई टू प्रोटेक्ट क्वीन पैडमी अमिडला ऑफ नोवा इज होप ऑफ द securing a peaceful end to the interplanetary trade dispute. Hey guys, young Slab with the unusually strong natural power of the force. And hey guys, this movie runtime approximately 2 hour 13 minute long and movie budget information estimate suggests that $115 million. Movie plot summary. जेडी नाइट क्विगॉन जिन एंड ओबी वान केनोबी आर सेंट टू इमीडिएट ए एक्सचेंज डिस्प्यूट बिटवीन द पीसफुल प्लैनेट नोवा एंड द ग्रेडी ट्रेड फेडरेशन। गाइस दे इमर्ज एज द इंवॉल्व्ड इन द लार्ज वॉरफेयर दे आर स्क्वाड क्वीन अमिडला ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्लैनेट। देयर एडवेंचर लीड देम टू टाइटोनी। दे एनकाउंटर ए यंग स्लेव नेम्ड एनाकिन स्काईवॉकर। मोरल स्टोरी। The movie explores subject matter of good as opposed to evil, the importance of friendship and the royalty and the ability for future to from our life. Guys, it also highlights the danger of greed and the corruption. Importance of standing up what is right proper even in the opposition to overwhelming odds. Movie production. The Phantom Menace marked the return of the Star Wars writer George Lucas to directing after 22 years. Guys, movie closely relies on groundbreaking visual effect, pioneering using CGI to create fantastical creature and environment. Critical reception. The movie acquired mixed review while the visual has been universally praised. Some critics determine the plot and speak lacking, with precious criticism geared toward the person of Jar Jar Binks. Deep review and analysis. The movie delved into the political paranoia of the Star Wars universe, showcasing the energy struggle between the Republic and Rising Threat. Guys, the movie delivered the iconic double-bladed. Additional key details of this enchanting movie. Guys, movie soundtrack composed through John Williams is the memorable addition to the Star Wars legacy. And guys, this movie box office collection $1.46 billion worldwide collection against in production budget of $115 million.